This video clip explains the custom settings common to many of the new label types introduced in ARCHICAD 19. Along with the introduction of new labeling functionality in ARCHICAD 19, most of the labels have been enhanced with multiple custom settings pages in their Settings Dialog. The third such page in the custom settings panel of several label types is the Label Geometry page. Here you can set various settings of the shape and geometry of the label. The Frame Shape field is enabled only when the frame checkbox is checked in the Text Style panel of the dialog. And the pointer is turned off in the pointer panel of the dialog. This field lets you specify the shape of the frame around the label's text block. You can click the button and select from a total of 18 different frame shapes. When the Fit Frame to Text checkbox is checked, the size of the frame is calculated automatically by ARCHICAD based on the length of the text in the text block. When this checkbox is unchecked, the Frame Width and the Frame Height fields become enabled, and you can specify the width and the height, respectively, of the frame of the text block of the label. With the Lock button to the right of these fields, you can lock the current ratio between the width and height values. Please note that this button is not enabled for certain frame shapes, including circle, square rotated, plus, pentagon, hexagon, and octagon frame shapes. The text box width field works in conjunction with wrapping. If the Wrap Text checkbox in the Text Style panel of the dialog is unchecked, this field is disabled. Check the Wrap Text checkbox to enable it. The Text Box Width field lets you specify the width values displayed in the text block that the text must fit into. If a value text is longer, it will be wrapped to the next line. All other settings on this page are related to the leader line. These settings are enabled only if the pointer is turned off in the pointer panel of the dialog. It may consist of two portions. A leader line, which will extend from the label to the point we clicked on in the labeled element, and a line extension, which may extend beyond the point we clicked on. When the leader line checkbox is checked, a leader line is generated. In the field to its right, you can specify whether this leader line should be drawn as a single line, or as a double line. When the double line option is selected, the distance between lines field below it will also become enabled. And in it, you can specify the distance between the two leader lines. On the right side of the page, you can use the topmost field to set the length of the leader line. The Line Extension Style field lets you specify how the line extension should be created graphically. With the same as leader line option, the extension line will simply be drawn as an extension of the single or double leader line. With the rectangle option, a filled rectangle will be drawn. In the case of the same as leader line option, you can use the middle field on the right side of the page to set the length of the leader extension line. In the case of the rectangle option, this field works differently, as it will extend the filled rectangle in both directions along the leader line from the point we clicked on the labeled element. Also, the lowermost field on the right side of the page is enabled when the rectangle option is selected, and it lets you specify the width of the rectangle. Please watch the previous two clips in this playlist as well to familiarize yourself with the other common custom settings pages of labels.